Closer to the golden dawn, immersed in crowds uniform of human dreams. I'm living in a silent room, portraying in the sacred room true amateur. Frightened by the tour of gold, and I ain't got the power anymore. No, I ain't got the power anymore. I'm a twisted name in Garbo's eyes, living proof of Churchill's lies. I'm destiny. I'm torn between the light and dark, where others find their targets divide symmetry. I kiss the viper's brain, or herald loud the death of man. I'm sinking in the quicksand of my thoughts, and I ain't got the power anymore. Come to death's release. Oh, 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 o the model with potential of a Superman, and I'm living on. I'm tethered to the logical Homo sapien. Can't take my eyes off the great salvation of bullshit faith. If I don't explain what you want to know, you can tell me all about it on the next part out. I'm sinking in the quicksand of my thoughts, and I ain't got the power anymore. Show in Europe. Thank you for coming. Let's go.
Could've been me. This could've been me. Did I say? Barry Mann was an influence on that song. This one. Well, hi, let's look at you. Come on, cock. Right. What an unruly bunch of thugs. I mean, beautiful people. Beautiful thugs. I love beautiful pugs. Guess who died this week, 10 years ago, 20 years ago? One night. Yeah. Fred Joplin. The very great and sadly missed Fred Joplin. Let's see. Morning school girl. Good morning school girl. Can I walk home with you? Won't you let me walk home with you so we can love, love, dear? If you let me, I will squeeze you, baby.
Thank you.
Indeed I do. Song about our ocean-going friends, the Americans. This is called I'm Afraid of Americans.
I'm afraid of the world. I'm afraid I can't.
And so we say goodbye to Johnny. Hello, Britain. Spot the difference. Time to fly when it's in another pair of hands. And a loser I will be, 'cause I've never been a winner in my life. My life. I get used to stress and pain. I take a sack of pills and pity myself. Upon the stair, we
spoken words away. Although I was my friend, he said I was his friend. Which came as some surprise. I thought you died alone a long time ago. Oh no, not me, I never lost control.
From the Earthling album, it's called The Last Thing That You Should Do.
Yeah!
But you see, it's all in the clothes. All in the clothes. But Britain, isn't it just like this? Props! The time of the single is upon us. Needless to say, we have ours for distribution at the vestry doors at the end of the service. This is called 7 Years in Tibet.
watching in the shadows of a leaving sky.
On keyboards and samplers. Let's look at everybody else for a second. Let's have some lights. Lights, please. Thank you very much. On the axe, Mr. Reeves Gabriels. Everyone gets props tonight. Everyone gets props. The props. I'm sorry. What? I'm sorry. Gail, you've got Zax. Oh, she's taking everything. On drums, percussion, and flowers, Zachary Orford. Our bass guitar, vocals, and a synth is Gail Ann Dorsey. I'm Lawrence of Suburbia, right? This is a song that I wrote in 1976, and so it's about time we did it tonight. Thank you. This song comes from the Outside album. It's the title track. Outside. Just sing it. Guy Dorsey. Show them your bottom, girl. Not yet, all right. Thank you. someone takes after me. There's always a change in the weather. It's time I know we can get it together. If you would stay here tonight, oh, that would be crazy tonight.
Noel, shampoo, TV, come back, boys on, slim tie, showdown.
Thank you. Future, yeah, from now on.
Also from outside, this one is also from outside.
Well, cover me. It's
Thank you very much. I'd like to reintroduce my band. Reece Cabrales on guitar. Mike Garson on keyboards. Zachary Alford on percussion and drums. Gail Ann Dorsey on just about everything else. Also like to thank DJ Patan for doing such a great job with the sounds on this whole British tour. Thanks. Thanks, Fazzy. Really good. This is it then. Well, we won't see you for some time anymore. No, we're not retiring. I'm not falling for that one again. But we're going to, you know, go back in the studio and do some really nice, interesting things, I hope. But before we do that, how about this?
Yeah. just start talking with the sound of the tone. Hello? This is your mother. Are you there? Are you coming home? Hello? Is anybody home? You don't know me, but I know you. I've got a message to give to you. Here comes the planes.
Thank you.
This one's for you. Great. Thank you.